channel.
It's Grace.
And it's Tessa.
And today we have a very fun and hilarious video.
Skits.
Yeah. And we have three skits for you, and they're all kind of
stupid.
So the first one is about like a person who takes the game a little bit too literally.
Yeah.
This girl, not really. Well, but and the second one is one who has very bad hearing and is addicted to their phone. And the third one, the people that are like act like best friends, but they're actually frenemies.
Yep.
Let's go.
Come on, Tessa, steal the bases. No one's looking. Go. You know what, Tessa? Just take five.
Okay, let's do this!
No.
Okay, be right there.
Okay.
Hey, guess what? I got 100 on my science test.
I'm so sorry for your loss. That's horrible.
Do you do that? Didn't you think Jamie was annoying today?
Calm down.
How about the history test? I got a 98.
Oh man, my phone just died. Oh, hey Tessa. What'd you say? I think I missed it. Oh look, a charger.
Okay,
like, whoa, where have you been all these years?
I don't know, just with my cats.
You know, like, best friends reunited after middle school.
Oh.
But remember our old favorite game?
Truth or Dare!
Okay, yes. Okay, who wants to go first?
You'll go first.
Okay, Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Okay. I dare you to text whoever this is and say you're a loser.
Who is it?
A loser.
Send.
They're gonna die.
Who is it? Oh no.
Okay, my turn.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to lick the couch.
Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. This reminds me of that one dare you used to make me do all the time. Okay, my turn, right?
Mm-hmm.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to get out.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Okay. Go. Go.
Really? Ooh. What?
Go. I don't need you. I have so many other friends. Just go. Okay. Go. That girl has some nerve. Oh my goodness, get!
Sorry.
Thanks for watching!
We really hope you enjoyed. It was probably like the most funny one we did yet, and I love making skits. And comment down below if you want us to make more. So, we'll see you next time. Bye!